Do you know who's in charge of this local IGA? Not the owner, Mike. It's Bandit. He knows he'll get what he wants. Because there's a place that lends a hand to every local person. Or pup.